Our home planet, Earth. It has many fantastic places to visit. Today, we're going to take a trip to the far north, to the Arctic, to visit a little polar bear named Lars. Lars lives in the Arctic, in a cave surrounded by snow and ice. Today is the first day of spring, and the sun is just rising above the horizon. Oh, how nice and warm, thinks Lars happily as he squints his eyes. Under the warm sun, the snow hills melt and new snow valleys appear. Lars looks around with curiosity. What is that?
The ship we saw in the snow before. They used to catch whales. The whalers traveled over all the world's oceans using their great sails.
Lars listens closely to the bird. Suddenly, he hears a loud splashing. All at once, the bay is full of belugas.
Get away, quick! We're in danger! A big ship with harpoons is coming! It's a whaling ship!
The whale catchers search the surface of the sea with their big spotlights. Lars holds his breath. Now let's explore how real polar bears live. Scientists call the polar bear Ursus maritimus, which is Latin for ocean bear. That's because their home is in the ocean and on the ice. Polar bears have powerful bodies. They can be up to 10 feet long from head to tail, and can weigh as much as a small car. Ursa Major and Ursa Minor always circle around the pole star Polaris, so we can think of them as polar bears. Now you have gotten to know more about the Arctic, the northernmost region of Earth. It's the home of Lars, the little polar bear, and all polar bears. These days, Lars's home is threatened. The glaciers are melting because it's getting warmer and warmer on Earth. Every summer, there is less and less sea ice, and it gets thinner and thinner. The changing climate especially affects the Arctic. Huge areas of ice are disappearing. And without ice, there can be no polar bears.